Hey everybody, me and my awesome jacket. We're back, and we're going to finally, good god, it's been so long since I've recorded anything on this. Actually recorded anything on anything. Makes me sad. Alright, anyway, I took care of all the crap. I saved before I did so. And I decided I might as well just take it here, and... We already know this garbage. Alright. Let's do it. I'm not gamma. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Hope this still works. Or this works. I hope it works. Yes. And be ready for this one. Oh, left. I don't know where I'm going. No idea. I think we're going through that back way, like... Honestly, I'm not sure. I'm gonna keep on running. I wanna go through one of these doors, but I'm pretty sure that probably wouldn't do anything. Except screw me over. Oh! Dead? I think he got me. What a cheap shot. No! Oh, wait, what? Oh! Oh! Whoa! Hey, I lived! How did I... don't even know. Not now. What the fuck are you talking about, boy? Here? Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't even... what? I don't... I can't see anything. Okay, maybe I should... okay, this next time, I'm going to put batteries in my flashlight, because I don't want to repeat of what happened last time, whenever I stopped to change batteries and got slapped by the monster. So, let's see, what's my flashlight even at? Do I even need to worry about that? Was I just 70%? Well, still. Yeah, go ahead and do so. What? Change battery. I still have enough juice left. God damn it. Okay, fine. Alright, let's look at the map then. Okay. Well, Hunter, now you can't see my mouse. Okay, so we're at the elevator there. We run down, go there, and we run up through there. Okay. So, when we get there... hate the way this map is, because I can't figure out... I see what I need to do. I need to go back there. I need to go through that middle hall there. The ones above the generator. Or, I guess, the generator hall. I guess we need to go down there. Go up the stairs, the first floor. And then from there, it's probably still going to be chasing us. I'm going to assume that. Go up those stairs. We just need to go through one of these until we find one of those doors. Doesn't matter which way I go, so long as I end up going the right way. So for this, I just need to chase me through there. I end up going through there. Okay, that's in the back. So I'm wondering, when I get there, I just need to turn right. Right? Because that's going to be in the foreground, right? Or no, the background. That hall. And then I'll want to turn, go left. Okay. I think we have a plan. I think. Alright, I'll turn on my flashlight when we get to that part. Whenever we get to the part with all those doors that are all green and red on the map. I know that's kind of a dumb thing to say, but I mean the square ones. I guess they're supposed to be elevators too, called service elevators or some crap. I don't know. So, let's get to it. I hate how just all sound stops, and it's just, here it comes, you're fucked. Better know where you're going, you're about to get boned. I don't see why I don't just go back through that door. Seriously, I teleport through the mirror and I'd be fine. See, I don't get why I don't do that as soon as I call them. Whatever. Oh my god. Stay away, chomp. Here it is. Turning on my light. I'll do something. Ha! Sucker. Here. Maybe? Yeah, this looks right. This looks right. Oh, snappy snoo! Oh, snappy snoo! No! We made it! We freaking made it! Jeebus! We freaking made it! Let's eat that squid, boy! I'm awesome! Yeah, let's look deeply in the mirror. I want to save. Definitely. I'm saving. I'll keep on recording, but I am. Alright. Oh, yes. I'll have to deal with that thing later, probably. Okay. Woo! I was gonna say, where's my fans and music? Nah, screw that. Alright. I can't believe I made it at last. It'll do me some good to be outside. Then again, maybe it'll kill me. I don't really care, to be honest. I'm rotting in there like those things. Well, it's time to go. Oh, snap. You can't honestly be that bright out. 33rd Street. What's this? Small key. Fire escape key. Oh! Did we just... It's rushes to know when it's gonna open. Alright. Well. Shit, already enemies. Aha! Sweet. Wait a second. Hold on. I got an idea. Hey! The director. I got something special in store for you today. Inquire within. Apartment 204. Haha! I don't forget about people. Okay, 204, it's 205, right? Oh, no. This place still creeps me out. 204. There we go. Music time. The wrong place. Yeah, something I can cook my ham with? I want to cook my ham! Oh, I'm hungry. Hold on a sec, buddy. Let's have some... Yeah, let's have some fruit salad. Oh. Hey, buddy. So, about that stuff I found. Well, here it is. A cattle! I know I'm gonna find a use for that. Thanks. I think things might be on the up at last. If I can find some coffee. I used to like coffee before all this happened. Wait, before what happened? All the same, don't overdo it. Look after yourself, kid. Now that I think on it, how about something to light your way? I got a bunch of flares here. Can trade them for ammo. 3 air flares for 10 bullets? Sound good to you? And we have if you decide. First 3 flares are on the house. Oh! Yeah, I don't think that sounds like a good idea. 10 bullets for 3 flares. Unless I'm eventually rolling in bullets. Well, if I am rolling bullets, I don't think I would need that. Be popping the cap and everything. Speaking of which, how many bullets do I have? I got 5 and I assume a full pistol? Yes. Ah, we got a kettle. Sweet. I'm afraid that ham we have is gonna go rotten. By the time we have the stuff to make it, or cook the ham. Actually, now that we're gonna be on the street, that makes me wonder, do I still have my... No, I don't. Yeah, I'll grab that. Wrong. Nope, okay. Yeah, stock up on rotten meat. I figure since we're in the street, there may be some hiding places, and maybe I can avoid a couple conflicts. I'm hoping. I can already hear an enemy. So wait. Yeah, that sounds different. I have a bad feeling about this. Yeah, so do I. A comic? Right, I've got a bad feeling about it too. This sounded more... Oh. Yeah, see? Ah! High Xbox! Sweet. Guns and ammo? There's someone in there? Wait, what? Yes, there is someone in here. It's an enemy. Whoa, hey! They're taking more shots! No thanks, I prefer my handgun. Oh, well, okay. I guess that makes sense. Oh, I could have hid. Neither is quite right. The door's shut tight. Hey, is there anyone? Who are you? Are you still human? Yes. Thank God you're alive. Let me in. It's not safe in here. Okay, 1 second. Oh. Hey, man. You have a bright... Oh, my bad. It's kind of you, bro. Okay. Thanks for saving my neck back there. What's your name?
I'm Hank.
Oh. What do you want from me, man? I'm not a good state here. Well, I'm looking for anyone who's still human. Yeah. Well, about that. Human would barely be a word I use to describe myself. At this point in time, one of those sons of bitches got me. You see, man, I've been holding out as best I can. But I can feel it starting to take root. It's starting to take... start out as an itch, you know. One I couldn't quite scratch, you know what I mean.
Damn, I'm sorry to hear that.
So you're gonna turn to one of them, huh? Is that what happened? So they say. Don't really know, to be honest. Information's limited on the subject. Wow, you're really in a bad way. There must be a cure. If we keep searching for an antidote, there must be. Don't know, man. How do you cure being inside goddamn out? Still, survival instinct strong, ain't it? For some reason, I don't want to let go quite yet. Anyway, you can see I'm out of supplies. Nothing left to give you but ammo. I see you're fond of a pistol there, bro. It's good to have around. Well, what I'm after is pills. Maybe one of those blues, and I'll give you a clip. How about that? Sounds fair to me. Yeah!
Seriously.
I think I might have a source. Okay. Hang in there. Just watch out for those crazies. Don't get too close, and you'll end up like me. Oh, well. Every week, strict view. Sorry to hear that. At least we found someone who's actually nice. Oh, God damn it, I don't want to talk to him. Okay, so... Oh yeah, what was with that comic? Oh, okay, so I'll only be able to read it. Okay. Give. Hank, I got some blue pills you wanted. Can I trade for some ammo? So how much... Ha ha! Oh, I'm gonna love that. Hank is my new pal. I'll give him all the pills. Oof. Actually, it sounds like three. I'm not too sure about this one. I could just run into Hank's place and things get hairy. Whoa, 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 what? Whoa! Did he just rip open his face? What the hell? What the hell? Oh, forget that. What the fuck? Oh, flare! Look on the other side. Dang it. Oh, no! This could be bad! This is very bad! Oh, thank goodness. Oh, no. Oh! Don't die on me now, flashlight. Oh, hey! Snap! It's that one guy. What is this light? Is he dancing? Where's it coming from? Wait, do I know you? I don't know. Do you know me? Snap. How about now? Do you know me now? We are on the same team, you and I, aren't we? So I'm gonna ask you again. Do you know me? I don't know you. I've seen him before, but not enough to know him. There's no way you really exist, so I'm not paying any attention to you. Have a seat. Now let's dance. What the hell is going on? Sick move, bro. But I've seen you before, yeah. If I do know you, why can't I remember? Well, yeah, we've seen him before, but that's not knowing someone. What's your name, anyway? Who the hell are you? Are you the reason I'm in this situation? Tell me, please. I wouldn't worry about that. And I wouldn't worry about me either. It's time to move on. kind of hoping that music would keep on playing. Oh, hey!
Yes!
Sweet. Map of the city. Alright. Something marked on the map already. It's near the city limits. Oh, I was like, wait, that question mark over there? That's where Hank was. But, okay. Or at least the limits of the map. I guess that's where I should be heading. Well, what's in here? Question mark. Oh, battery! Can o' beans. Actually, I'm gonna call it quits here. I think we made quite a bit of progress. So, let's go back home. Okay, next time, I guess we'll start heading for that mark on our... Hold on, let's eat. Let's eat before we go. I'm gonna cook those beans we just got. I can cook beans, right? Hope so. I'd be dumb if I could. Staple of generations. Okay. As they'll sing. Hold on, I want to actually check something else before I keep going. He wants blue pills. There's a few pills on the top. Might as well pick them up. No water here now. Wasn't there like a box of pills? I don't even know. But I've got blue pills, which means 3 clips. Alright, anyway, as I was saying, next time on Let's Play Lone Survivor, we'll go after that question mark on our map, and we'll find out, well, what we'll find there. So, this is me and my amazing jacket. I said amazing. Awesome. Me and my awesome jacket. Let's have a snooze.